I am John Rowlands, and I worked with David on three tours in the 70s, 1974, Diamond Dog, 76, Station to Station tour, and 1978, Isolar 2. Nicest thing about David is he's more artist than he is rock star in that persona. He stayed in the same style of rooms that we had on the road. I put a dark room in my bathroom in the hotel, and the morning after each show, we'd sit and have breakfast and look at contact sheets.